diagonal walk, alright? Diagonal down, then diagonal walk. Simple, isn't it? Diagonal down, diagonal walk. Come on. Yeah. Diagonal down, diagonal walk. That's not possible. You'll see when you do these how effective they are. They're hard to resist, aren't they? If you try to resist against that, that's pretty hard. And that coming up there is especially more pleasant, isn't it?
Right.
Although for me, it's effortless. It's an effortless movement, yes?
Yes.
You can do both, either open, close, but do them all diagonal. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.